32 trip at present. Around in Truganina. We've got a bit of a blockage issue occurring. Nothing obstructing it at the moment, I can see. I am running the bar. Seems to be going okay. I'm going to flush the toilet now with some paper. Mind you, the camera is there in the way, but we'll see if it works alright. Flat, holding a bit of water here. This is the vertical, I think. Yes, that's the vertical. This is an offset pan adapter. As we go around, the toilet goes into the adapter. It looks like that's reduced some quite substantially. Adapter is too small. Do another flushing test. That is partially blocked. Alright, we're 10 metres down. There's no visible obstruction, which is frustrating. I've adjusted the flow of the toilet, the inlet flow. Some sort of repair coupling. Maybe. Should really lock up, eh? Another flush test. It seems to be going pretty good. Flush, we'll see how that goes. Potentially have a go at putting a non offset pan adapter, you might be able to get away with it. Gonna move over about 20 mil, you probably still get away with it, you just need to cut the flush pipe back. 20 mil, I think you'd still get it. That may help. Nothing terribly obvious.